So, do you believe that we're coming after you, Fartman, and Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, for our money? You haven't deposited any money in my accounts. Pittsburgh is trying to keep this extortion going with the government and my copyrights protects me. And you have no judicial system, legislation, and that's bad.
Right here.
Because that means you broke your own laws. And I can get you on the other criminal side. Yes. You know your ass is mine. Fart money. And the whole NFL is going to tear your ass apart. Because you corrupted the NFL. Even worse than the Bears. Yeah.